you enter any corner, I beg you.
Okay, Dr. Sefo, are we ready for the first giveaway? What's the first question? What's the first question? Let's go, let's go.
Okay. Well, Dr. James is coming up. I'll be giving away the prizes, so James, over to you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, everyone. Are you ready for the quiz? Okay. So first, let's go through the prizes that we have now. We have five first aid boxes. Five first aid boxes. We have five dental packs. The dental packs contain flosses, toothbrushes, toothpaste, and a rubber. And then we have five glucometers for checking your blood sugar. Five glucometers going up. So we have a lot of prizes to give away. We want your attention. We want you to answer the questions and come pick up your prizes. Are you ready? So to give away the dental packs, that should be the last question about oral health, dentistry, about the mouth in general. So, question one. When I ask the question, you raise your hand, we will get the mic to you, we will call you, and then you answer the question. Are you ready? Are you ready? Those at the back, are you ready? Ready? At what age do male teeth fall out?
Six. Is that it? That is correct!
Correct, come on, stay for me. We have a fast winner. Gentlemen, what's your name? Well, congratulations. Right, are you ready for the next question?
Yeah.
Right, let's go. Name two causes of bad breath.
Causes of bad breath. But name the is one. And the second one is not brushing your teeth.
Okay, that is a no from me. The question is still open. Who?
Rachel.
Name two causes of bad breath.
Don't begin.
Yes.
Drinking alcohol overnight.
Okay, come on, stay with me. Congratulations. Congratulations. What are dental caries? Dental caries, if you know what it means, raise up your hand.
What are dental caries? Raise up your hand.
Hey. What are dental caries? No, you don't know. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Yeah. No. That's correct, let's go. We have a winner. The ideal tool for removing food particles stuck between teeth after eating. Please raise your hand. Popular name for third molar.
Winston 2.
Please come for your prize.
Alright, come on. Please come up here for your prize. And as well, please add a pack of yummy yogurt to her package. So she gets it. Yeah, please. She gets another pack and a whole pack of yummy yogurt. There are lots of yummy yogurt to take home. Alright, Okay, so we will continue the giveaways. We'll continue the giveaways. But remember, there's some special shawarma at the back. So, yeah, when you're done, Chief Giga shawarma is at the back. Yeah, okay. Well, we'll take a break now. I'll now invite our next aerobics instructor from the Honorable Club, the one and only Bigo! Of course, the Vice President of Honorable Sporting Club, Big Sam Noor! As we get up to the stage, Mr. DJ, let's go. Let's get back to my man. Bennett, come on, let's go. And the one and only one.